under three to play in the third. Runs. Belcher scores from center ice. Maybe that's the break the Red Wings needed. Walt Franzen put Calgary up with a slap shot from a little closer than their years back. There's a bouncer he didn't intend to score on, and the Red Wings within a goal. Wow.
Guess so.
Have we seen three stranger goals than we've seen here tonight? I don't think so.
After all the great stops Kiprusoff has made, and he can't believe that this puck got by him. It short hopped him. It went right between the bats. Oh, jeez. Oh, my.